I even want to deal with that right now. I don't think so. Yeah, let's cancel that. It's gonna take too long. Well, while that's going on, I might as well go to the marketplace. I'm considering getting like a texture pack. A real pack of some kind. A cheapy one. Seems like my internet's a little slow today. Why is that? I'm thinking for fun, I'll just do a new project. I know I could like work on my shooter project, but I'm thinking maybe something different for fun. Maybe it won't let me because I've like removed everything out. Oh, that's too bad. All right. Maybe I do want the new engine. We'll just work on the old shooter for now. Nothing wrong with that. This is going really well. Unbelievable. I have some background process that my 2-4 doesn't like. The Raptor? There we go. Raptor. Why do you do this to me? I used to love you, Raptor. Oh. I still had Visual Studio on here. This is terrible. I feel like I'm adding everything to my thing right now, which would just ruin everything. All right, we'll wait to marketplace. For now, I'm interested in some materials. Some temporary materials. See what we got available to us. It won't cost me my ass. Wooden. Oh. What is the deal? This is ridiculous. I'm getting so frustrated. Hi, Steve. How's it going? I'm a Steve, too. I'm a Steve who can't get his shit working today. Like, mega frustrated. Oh my God. Kill the whole thing. Oh, dude, that sucks. Oh. I never have a problem with this, but I'm having a problem with it live right now. It's giving me shit about Visual Studio, which I should have, which... like throwing me for a loop. Fine, just give me Visual Studio. I don't want to take any surveys. Give me Visual Studio again. I'm so aggravated. I don't recall removing Visual Studio. I don't know why I would have removed it if I did. Thumped. Apparently, geez, man. Look, it's just loaded right up like. So, what was the reason for all this nonsense? Everything's running. Everything's back to work in order. Remember what level I was working on last. Yeah, the lighting problems, yeah. Oh, it's all coming back to me. All comes back. It went pretty good. Yeah. I mean, we didn't get rich or anything. But, no, we sold like, I don't know, we probably doubled our sales. Just, you know, I don't know, probably 500 sales, maybe. 700 sales. And then, we were in a, Indie Gala game bundle, and we sold, we were in like 2,000 or 3,000. Of those bundles, but you know, you only get like a small percentage of that. That's not super remarkable, but yeah, it went pretty well. Alright, so I think what I wanted to do next was do some interior work here. If I recall. I really, really want a material pack though. Just get some cheap materials on here. Oh really? That's awesome, man. That's great. I still have more keys if you are interested in them. I wanted to lay off it a little bit because I was laying it on really thick. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Sean. Max looked really good, dude. Alright, so what are we gonna do? Never solve my lighting problem. The world. Oh no. Yeah, that's a little too much. Gnarly. Like as bright as a fucking sun. That figures, doesn't it? So I was looking in the marketplace here for some materials, maybe. I really don't want to spend money on materials when I have guys who can make me materials. Hoping for like some cheap ones. I know I can get free materials online. You tell me these are the only materials available? That's a bullshit. That ain't true. Look at this. Just picking new content, it got bigger. I don't see anything I want. Just get to work. It's a waste of time. Wasting my time, man. Well, let's do the floor first. And we'll decide what to do with it later. Just throw it in there. All right, you know. Just do unlit. That's gonna be sloppy, but no one's gonna ever see that shit. It doesn't matter. All right, so come in. We're going to want a staircase somewhere. Times. Look at everybody connecting, how nice. Okay, so I run up like this. I don't see it. Run over like this. I don't see it till I get to here. Run like this, I'll see it. Sloppy, sloppy, I see that. See you later. It's supposed to be sloppy. This is like when you make a first draft of a story. You're not supposed to correct yourself. You're supposed to just keep writing. Just keep writing. Get the ideas out. That's all we're doing here. I'm the Bob Ross of fucking video games, bro. Like, just, I'm not talking about happy trees. Just say, just get your geometry in there. Then play it, take a look at it, see if you like it. Maybe you won't. You probably won't like it. You probably won't like it at first. So the reason why I'm doing this is I want you to... I don't want you to straight shot, boop, 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 like that, right? I want the player to have to make a decision. Every little micro decision you make is gameplay, right? If it's like all totally linear and you don't have to do any thinking, then it's not really gameplay. This is a problem I have with Overwatch levels, is they kind of just like, you just kind of like walk through and it doesn't matter if there's a building in front of you or not, you just walk right through it and it still takes you to the same place. That bothers me. Like right here, I don't know there's till I come in, and then I got to turn to get to it. It's a little turn. It's just a little turn. Not a big deal. We'll probably even like make you go like this. Every little button click you make, every little turn of the mouse, that's gameplay, whether or not you think it is. Like, people take for granted what gameplay is, but it's like every little decision the player makes, like I'm deciding to look up, down, so I'm giving them things to look at, right? You walk in this scene and you can see there's something here, there's probably something around the corner. You'd probably hint at it, you know, by like putting an object here to help, you know, give them some definition of where to go. You come here, you can see there's something over here, and you want them to just have a hint that there's something. Bob Ross of video games. Oops. Move over.
Oh. Drag this over. Should be the right height already. Close. Unless I drag it all the way off into outer space. The guy I want. Little guy. See? He axes his own little step there. I got them all figured out, right? So I know that if I walk under them, I'll make it. Already worked out the heights for all this crap. Get rid of you. You're an accident. Like many things. Life. Line up with that guy right there. You guys just chat amongst yourselves. Everyone get to know each other. We're gonna make some adjustments. Make a few adjustments. Let's just make life easy on myself, huh? There we go. No one's gonna judge me. Don't judge me. There's no judging here. This is a safe place for game designers. This is a game design safe space. Where we don't have to endure the persecution of backseat game designers telling us our game blows. They don't even know me, bro. They can't tell me what they think of my game when they don't know me. Okay, so let's make you one. I mean, 0.1. Gonna be a 0.1. Gonna be 3. Game design safe space.
Yes, sir, I did. Hey, Drawlon, how's it going? I worked the hell on that game. Oh. I'd be making CSGO maps instead. No one wants that. Oh, maybe 0.7 was right. What's that you said? You mean this? It'd be ColecoVision. I got some weird white controllers though, from an Atom, I think it was. Put it in backwards. Get back in there. I judge. Oh, I judge. You see how ghetto I am making this floor? Like, it is unbelievable. I should be ashamed of myself. I just don't care at this point. Like, fuck it, let's just use scale and just scale everything. Chad's gonna kill me. Jesus. But he's not here, he can't complain. He's just gonna export it out to Maya anyway. Look at this sad sack shit right here. Aww. I have no pride in my work. Look at this. What do I do? Pathetic. Whoa, glad I saved. Yes, I can, but I tried to do as very little art related changes. Okay, UE4 just took a shit. I'm gonna have to restart it.
I saw it corrupting. I was worried about it, but. Yeah, draw on. Oh, I'm just white boxing. So, I already have like a team of artists for this project that I'm doing. Sign of respect and the sign of that I know they know better than me, I try to do very few art related tasks on what I'm working on. The fact that I'm putting any textures on anything is because I'm trying to make it presentable to people like you guys who are watching, because a lot of people don't know any better. And I also don't like scaling things that I've already got in my... Yeah, like, I should be using this guy right here, right now. Or this guy. Bring him over. So I make, like, a little static set that I like to work off of. I shouldn't be doing this. This is, like... bad. I get in the bad habits like that. I start doing bad things. I don't want to do bad things. You just pop on down there. I'll get you. It's better for me to make something dirty, have it fixed by my art team. Just get the gameplay I want. That's what I should be doing instead of doing the shitty stuff I've been doing. I gotta remind myself that sometimes. Yeah. You don't have to be a one-man army. I know I've got guys who are going to work on this with me. Yeah, this is how I work at work, too. I make a... I used to do everything in X32, because that's how Unreal 3 preferred things to be. And I've been doing Unreal 3 since... I don't know, 2008, I think. I always make myself, like, a little kit. And, like, since now everything's, like, better X100, made in 100 units. I make like a floor, and then I do things. So this is like a 500, a 400, a 300, something like that. You can see them here. I got them labeled wall 100, 200, 300, 400, stuff like that. These are my fives. I mean, this is like something one of the artists made for one of the other levels that I did. I always know, okay, I know what my jump height is, so I know that I can clear a 100 jump real easy. You just like make yourself rules, you know? And then you just kind of bash your level together like this. Say using BSP. BSP just gets all slow and junky. I actually don't really want this pillar anymore. I'm gonna just take this over here. I don't claim like know the best way to do things. I just do things that work for me. Everyone has their own way of doing stuff. This is just how I developed, along with some coworkers, a way to work together as best as we can. It's also a way for me to work without stepping on anyone's toes while I'm making stuff. I know the art's coming, so I might as well just, you know, get out of people's way. Let's just cover this up. This is ugly. regrettable looking. See, this is bad. You don't want this like this. You. Want as clean as you can get it. Because players will get snagged on that geometry. All the stuff. These little outcropping bits. Oh, I don't like it. Get rid of it. Figure it out later. I don't have to make it perfect. Who am I make it perfect for? Right? Yeah, Unity is not my jam, man. I was using Unity for a good part of this year, and it doesn't make me happy. No, Wicked Darkness, I don't have to worry about that, because what this will export the entire level as one mesh, and then it'll get a paint over, basically, and then they'll rebuild the geometry around the geometry I made. Oh yeah, nice, clean, and efficient. What maps did I work on in CSGO? I built all the arms race maps. And worked on some other maps that were unreleased. I did all of the weapons and the game modes. I did the weapon gameplay and the game modes. Goodness gracious, Steve, what are you doing, dude? Unacceptable. What am I thinking, man? Trying to solve one problem, making a huge another problem. Come on, man. What are you, new? Come on, man. Bro? Come on, bro. Sloppy. I loathe Unity. I'll tell you straight up right now, I hate it. Sucks. Unity sucks. You can tell immediately. You look at a game made in Unity and you know it's made in Unity. There's so few games that like buck that. They look like they're made in Unity. When I see the Unity symbol come up in a game, sometimes just I'm automatically writing it off. I'm sure anyone could name a dozen like Unity games that look good. But I mean, they're rare. It's not like you can name dozens and dozens and dozens of Unreal games that look good. High AAA games. AAA games, not indie games. AAA fucking games. You can't say the same for Unity. I'd be rather be recognized for Unreal, which looks good all the time, versus looking good some of the time in Unity. You don't look at the Unreal game and go, oh, that looks like it was made in Unreal, that sucks. Not the way you do in Unity. I associate it with disappointment. Oh, this looks like it was made in Unity. Oh, I'm not saying you can't make good games in Unity. I'm just saying when I see one, I know one when I see it a lot of the time, and it just makes me feel disappointed because they can't hit the visual bar that some of the other engines do. I mean, this game, I'm like, there's nothing in it. It already looks okay. I mean, I could go to a level that's a little more worked out. There's like, I mean, there's probably like four materials being used, three or four materials being used. If that many. And this was 2 days of artists working on it. I should run it out of editor, like where it looks actually good. This looks like poop. See, it says shooter game. That means this is based off of the default shooter game thing. Not mega. I mean, it's customized. So I'm not going to lie. I mean, I've got custom code in here, but what is going on here? I think ye old computer needs a ye old reboot. Because is having all kinds of problems today. That's not even launching. Let's turn that up.
As soon as my reticle hits that candle, it's gone. What I wanted to do today, was not necessarily work on my shooter as much. I wanted to like fool around, with some other stuff. See if I can start a new project. Last time I tried, it said no. Yeah, this is things like so, it's so far from the original that I can't create new projects off of it anymore. And 4.12 is... Let me try 4.11 and see what happens when I launch that. I'm not going to stream too much more longer. I want to hit the bookstore and get the new Harry Potter. Gotta go get that today. So I don't want to stream too much longer, but what I really want to do is just play around, because UE4 has a lot of fun stuff you can play with, like pre-made projects, like side-scrollers and so that, and they're kind of fun like to mess with. Like, you can change a lot of the properties on the characters and like get some goofy fun results. That's kind of like why Goat Simulator is the way it is. It's just people fucking around different settings. It's pretty fun. If you guys have questions or anything like that, like, feel free to ask. Everyone's kind of like chatting amongst themselves, though. I've noticed they're almost everyone here is a game dev, or probably everyone is. Here is a game dev of some level. There's talking shop. So, if I make a vehicle game, yeah, I don't know why it just won't let me. I just cannot get a new project started right now. I really think I need a reboot. I want to create a vehicle game project. It's gonna happen. Will not copy it. Guess we can go back to what I was doing. Disappointing when it's not working. You're still well loved, Steve. Don't you worry about it, bud. So I like made my wife buzz my hair because I'm losing my hair. And I hated the way it was looking. So I took it down to like pretty low thing on a with a fucking clippers. I just had her take the clippers to it. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of pretending what's gonna happen's gonna happen. Let's just make it happen now. Get rid of that hair, man. So I should add it to the project. I don't want to. I know it's going to cause so many problems if I do that. Open up their sample map that's all like pretty fun to look at. Yeah, I gotta embrace it, man. And I don't know. I like posted about it on Facebook last night, like how it's like bothering me. I used to have like long hair. It looked I had nice hair. And I would say in the last like 8 years, like since I moved here to Washington, it's like the stress of the games I've worked on and now being a dad is laid low my beautiful hair. And it's like either you can just like kind of like pretend it's not happening, or you gotta like just embrace it and just is what I've chosen to do. John is absolutely right. There would do be no point to what I do if it weren't for the gamers. Look at this wonderful environment they made. All smoke and mirrors.
I'm waiting for the shaders to compile. I think we've been listening to the same song like this entire stream. I'm just realizing this now. Like, what the fuck? This song is on again? I'm trying to install 4.1 to see if 4.12, if that solves my playing around problem. I'd say it's very friendly. I mean, they have pre-made projects. You can just like start tweaking. There's a million tutorial videos out there. Just navigating like inside 3D. I mean, I'm using WASD. I'm using right click on the mouse to grab the mouse. Look. And I'm just WASD-ing around. You could grab any element you want and drag it around. Control Z brings it back. It's like an intense grass, man. Waiting for the compiler, the shaders to finish compiling. This thing's fun to look at. This is falling apart on me. Have you guys had music audio at all? Because now it seems like it's not even playing. Still compiling. Look, background's like compiling still. Still got my wand in here. That's the default weapon on my project. UE4, you can do a 2D sprite game. I have never done one. I would like to. Grass looks crazy. Yeah. I've had music playing this whole damn time. And it's been stuck on the same song the entire time. So you guys are better off. Like, running Spotify for no reason whatsoever. I really have my shit together. Unbelievable. This grass is interesting. Come on, baby. It's a bunch of... like a bunch of little cards or something. Is it? Look at it. Bridge trim. The grass plane. Look at the grass plane, everybody. Let's take a look at this bad boy, huh? Let's take a look at him. How's it done? Look at that. I made it into one object. Just, the material. It look all... oh, I see. It's transparent. Some height info on it. That's it. That's all it is. Cool. Cool. Here. Got three materials going here. We got a little reflection going on the edge. Cool. I'm stalling. I'm trying to like get something loaded up. This is stalling for time. I'm not working on the shooter anymore tonight. Today, I think. I don't feel like it. I really need a material pack. I really do. I need a good material pack. I went to this web. Someone gave me a website that had like materials and stuff like that, but I couldn't find a damn thing that I thought looked good. Too spoiled. This is stalling now. I guess I should do real work while I'm waiting. Go back to grave. That makes me laugh that my music wasn't working this whole time. Typical. I thought maybe I'd hit over 10 viewers today, but that did not occur. And I'm like nearly 500 followers, but that's not going to happen this weekend. I really, really thought today was my big day. I was like, I saved up doing game design for today. If I only got, I shouldn't say only, I've got my boys here, homies. But I was hoping for more people. I can't seem to get my stream just quite off ground the way I want. That's true, man. Well, it's not about your size, it's about your importance. And you're very important. Yeah, I wonder if I put this that material on here, what would happen? That weird grass material. I'll just start stealing the materials from the demo. Start putting them on this level. For fun. I know, but look at me, I'm at 486. I'm like 14 people away. It could happen today, man. Yeah, but who are those guys, right? 50 to 70? I would like 50 to 70. Do any of them, are any of them CSGO designers? I was a designer on CSGO. Doesn't that count for anything? Thank you for the follow, soul phone. Thank you. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Oh, big mistake. Big mistake. Wow. What is that material? You're brutal looking. Looks like a bunch of weed. I'm gonna like try these different grasses out. I don't normally stream game dev. I normally stream regular games. I do this like once a week. Still streaming game dev stuff. Come on by. CSGO designer still. Streaming game dev stuff. Come on by, yo. You take those. Ah! Oh, that's that texture though that I was talking about. See what it looks like up close now. Super tiled. Mega tiled. Do they have any dirt? I don't think they have any dirt in here. Yeah, there's not going to be anything like that in this. My wife kind of like talked me into playing some League this weekend. I'm a Dota player, and I used to play League, but I don't really like League very much. I'll just be honest with you. I think it's a kiddie game compared to Dota, and anyway, I streamed with Chopsky, who is a friend of mine on
Twitter and here, and he he's partnered, and he was like excited I was playing League, so I like played some games of League with him, and that was fun. And I played against the League yesterday, and like I totally like had the same experience I always have is two kills into the game, there's already someone on my team wanting to quit. 20 minutes in on the dot, someone's trying to like vote to quit, stuff like that. Yeah, this is for meant to be for like something really, really big, and it doesn't obviously not gonna work. All right, curious if it'd be fun to like mess with some of the texturing in here. Fun, just for fun. I don't know. Feel like messing around a little bit. I just don't want to like get too committed to making anything right now because I think I'm gonna probably shut down relatively soon. The closest you're going to get to a remake of the MechWarrior stuff is that, they do have, like, a MechWarrior type game out. Forget this. Look at this, 700 megs to go. I know what I'll do. I'll fight against the bots. What do you guys think of that? Gotta play against some bots. Okay, whoa. Feel free, man. Absolutely should. Absolutely should, man. I am never against any of that. My dummy guys just scared me. I think downloading, streaming, and trying to run UE4 editor while playing against bots is not that good for my CPU. So making things a little slow. Oh, Jesus, man. I'll vote for it now, dude. Oh, of course, I don't have my phone with me, so I can't log in. Unbelievable. I will vote for it. Should I try to get this game green light? I don't even know if I'm going to publish this thing.
Dude. That guy not pathing? That guy's pathing. Open a different level. Epic. Thank you, Yoda. Yoda, you are a sweet, sweet person. Thing. Person. All right. How long has U4.12 been quote unquote installing, do you guys think? Been installing for a while, haven't we? Been installing for a bit now. And I make two cats like this. What he wants. You want me to make cats that are hugging each other in game? Take care, Soul Foam. Oh yeah, G-Pack. You might be the guy. Forgot about that. Yeah. I have not decided what to do about it yet. Obviously. Oh, wait, should I run it again? I don't know what this is. It's gonna scare the crap out of me. I don't want to be scared. I'm gonna close it. Wait for it to scare me. This shit's killing me. I don't like being scared. I'd have to restart the stream. Make the sound work right now. You want me to do that? I'll lose all 10 people.